Young lady, you're not dressed like a Christian. You have tight yoga pants on. You have your skin's revealing, your belly's revealed. That's not loving to men that struggle with lust. We don't struggle with lust, but your brothers in Christ might not be delivered yet, and that is unloving. And we're here to say that that cross
you're saying that
around your neck
invites them to like fuck me.
The Christians don't talk like that either. So that's
she's
wicked.
Like, okay. I think she's Catholic.
So first
Christian,
not
a Christian.
Yeah, Catholics. Catholic. Catholics are not saved.
You're not a Christian.
You need to be a Christian.
Christians 12 says, "What business of mine is it to judge those outside of the church?"
You're a child of the devil.
I am not.